I'm Susan Blumenthal, and I served as Assistant Surgeon General of the United States and the country's first Deputy Assistant Secretary of Women's Health. Currently, I'm Director of the Health and Medicine Program at the Center for the Study of the Presidency and a clinical professor at Georgetown and Tufts University School of Medicine.